still with my dad here. We're still on the road, so I'm gonna do a quick video before we go take our haircut because my dad's hair is already long. So I noticed that Jotun Suzuki, their hot Cheetos minis, the flavor like this, the hot Cheetos one, was already finished by me. I noticed when I went there today, they asked me that, the cashier told me that it was finished because there was a video that who uploaded it. So I have the other one, go check Jotun Suzuki. They have another one, Cheetos flavor, the minis. This is only the cheese flavor, so I'm gonna go ahead and give it a try. I know I love the hot Cheetos more better, it's more good, but it's a little bit spicy for me. So we're just gonna go ahead and try the minis today. So this is only the cheese flavor. So don't mind about my dad in the background, he's the one who's drinking his black tea. Bye, daddy.
In the food in the belly, the bakery is very good. The food you can go there to eat.
Yeah, lunch, it's really good. So here right there, we're opening it right now. It's really cheesy. I can notice, I saw also a family bag. I don't know how much is it. I think six some. So this is how it looks like. So I'm gonna go ahead and give it a try. I don't know if my dad likes to eat this, but it's really small, tiny. So it's like a peanut. It's in my mouth. Yeah. Good, really cheesy. Daddy, what's up? Try.
And
who? Oh, his food. It's cheesy, guys. Crunchy, really cheesy. I'm gonna rate this 10 out of 10. It is really good for me. Yeah, that's all I just want to say. It's really good. So check out Jotun Suzuki once again. They have a delicious chips items there. So guys, please give a like, subscribe, and share. And I hope to see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.